Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith.
Number one, Tom Heaton. Number 21, Cedric. Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And it's the start of the game here. This is the lineup for the home side. Tom Heaton starts in goal. Jose Font starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Olivier Giroud is the main striker.
Here's the chance.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
That will be a corner.
In goes the corner. Zouma! Opportunity now! Goal! That's the moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well-taken one, so couldn't have asked for any more.
The goal there was superbly taken.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum and they're also losing this match.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Modric. Was good progress with this attack. That's safely away. Referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Do need perfect connection from that distance, and he didn't get it.
Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there. I was right.
Bernardo Silva. Renato Sanchez. Giroud.
Space to try and hit it now.
And they've scored.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so, but he was there, right place, right time.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the Hulls.
Iniesta.
11, Nabil Fekir.
Rafael Varane. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Messi slips it through. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Morgan Schneiderlin. And now Bernardo Silva. Olivier Giroud. Layoun. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Layoun. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Iniesta. Now, this looks promising. Here's Renato Sanchez. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Ronaldinho. They can be quick on the break now. A real chance for Griezmann to get going. He's got support here. Not a good challenge by the defender. Ronaldinho. Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Olivier Giroud. Here's Cedric Suarez. Well, they could pose some danger now. Layoun. Schneiderlin. Now with shots on here. The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. He's coming forward with some danger. Excellent pass. No offside, he's in. Has to clear it. Iniesta. Griezmann slipping it through. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. And they get it away. Iniesta. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Could make a chance with this tackle. Played in the clear. Bounce back off the post. Layoun. Cedric. He's had a go here. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Promising build-up until that challenge. This turnover, good vision here. He's through here. Hooray! That is a fantastic goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Off we go again, 2-1. Into the attacking third. Renato Sanchez. And shoots! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been, really, from that distance.
Attacking well here. Tackle goes in. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
And the ball now with Ronaldinho. Ronaldo. That could open them up. Ronaldinho. Ronaldo. Proper tackle that. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage. This is the start of the second half. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Thierry Henry comes comes in strongly. Olivier Giroud riding the challenge well and keeping the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Well, they're in a good position here. So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his debut today?
Well, I was expecting better from this player. I mean, he's got the second half to remedy the situation. The good news is his team are winning.
Layoun. Good challenge here. Getting the ball back and thinking attacks. Good vision.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that... They were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in, and he did his job.
Good forward play from them.
Renato Sanchez.
It's Bernardo Silva. Got the tackle in. Lionel Messi.
Bernardo Silva steered through. Chance now for Giroud. Iniesta is off.
Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cedric.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Schneiderlin. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Gets his foot in there. Pulls it back now. Got the ball away from the opposition. Got to keep it now.
Griezmann.
Turnover of possession here. Renato Sanchez.
It's Bernardo Silva.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Olivier Giroud.
Lovely ball from Giroud. Has to score. That's a brilliant stop.
Substitution for the visitors.
And it's Messi who's coming off.
Lionel Messi to be replaced by number 18, Gareth Bale.
Modric.
Here is Henri. Toni Kroos. Attacking now.
Griezmann.
Shot on!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Where there's life, there's hope. But there's not much life in the game.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box.
whichever way is possible.
And it's gone out of play there. Cedric. Morgan Schneiderlin. Bernardo Silva darting infield now.
Got time to set the sights here. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
This is going to clear it up for us, Alan, I think.
Well, looking at the goal scorer, he was convinced he'd timed his run, but looking at it, that's a great decision by the assistant.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Here's an up. It's bounced back off the bar. Put away, but not. Got his shot off now. It's hit the frame of the goal again. Incredible. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Ronaldinho, and now the shot.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Here's Font. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. To put them in front. Goes for the volley.
That is the goal that puts them level.
Substitution for the visitor.
Time for some fresh legs here.
To be replaced by...
We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now.
2 minutes.
And they've cut it out. It's Bernardo Silva. Morgan Schneiderlin.
Giroud. And the team's level as the referee blows his...
So we're off for the first period of extra time. Getting forward well as a team now. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Griezmann. Here's Isco. Ronaldo. Renato Sanchez. Bernardo Silva. To Giroud. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And the cross goes towards the far post.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
And for the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
Plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Cross. Titi. It's Isco. Toni Kroos. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Goal. Off we go again.
Number 11, Javier Fekir.
Rafael Varane. Toni Kroos. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Griezmann. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. The referee has chosen to add on two. It's a quick break.
2 minutes.
It must be. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Good support play from his teammates. 15 minutes of extra time left. Second period of extra time. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And now the shot!
Great goalkeeping. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Kurtzuma done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Olivier Giroud. Slipping it through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Ronaldo. Ronaldo! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing.
Saw the goal and went for it.
And this is a goal. Well. They were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Schneiderlin. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He's got his shot off now.
What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner. They could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains. It's short the corner this time. Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks. Good defensive clearance there. Samuel Umtiti looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. In from Ronaldo. Cross has gone straight to the defender who's got time for an extra touch. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes added time.
There's some potential in this move. To Zip. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Oh, we needed extra time here, but it's over now. it was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
They kept right on to the end of the road, and a happy ending.
Not much to split the two sides, but I think the winning team just about deserved it.
A corner. In goes the corner. Zuma! Opportunity now! Renato Sanchez. Giroud.
Space to try and hit it now.
And they've scored!
This turnover, good vision here.
He's through here. Hooray!
That is a fantastic goal. Chance here. They've got the ball into a good area, and the cross goes towards the far post.
That is a high-class header to score here.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Into the box it goes, along the ground.
Ronaldo! He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, Stan
saw the goal and went for it.
And this is a goal. Renato Sanchez, Giroud.
Space to try and hit it now.
And the cross goes towards the far post. Build up. This turnover, good vision here.
He's through here. All right.